In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Fortnite media streaming error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. Our first solution consists of a few small steps. First, open Task Manager and make sure Fortnite is closed. After doing this, we go to the search section and open Run. Type %lookup data% in the search bar and click OK. In the window that opens, there are three folders we need to delete. These folders are Epic Games Launcher, Fortnite Game, and Epic Games Folders. I don't have the Epic Games folder, and you may not have it. If you do, delete it. This will not damage Fortnite or any of our other games. We will only need to log back into our account. The next step is to disable full screen optimizations for Fortnite. To do this, we need to go to the file location of Fortnite. We can do this from Epic Games. We open Epic Games and log into our account. After logging into our account, click Library on the left side. Click on the three dots next to Fortnite and click Manage. After doing this, click Open Install Location. Then double click on Fortnite Game, Binaries, and then Win64. What we need to do here is scroll down and find these four files with the Fortnite logo. Right click on the file to disable full screen optimizations and then click on Properties. Then click on Compatibility at the top. After that, we tick Disable full screen optimizations. Click Apply to save the changes and then click OK. We do the same for the other three files with the Fortnite logo. We disabled full screen optimizations. Now, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to change Fortnite's compatibility mode. To do this, we need to go to the Fortnite's file location as we did in the first solution. After doing this, we need to find the files with the Fortnite logo. We open the compatibility tab in the same way. What we will do differently here is to tick Run this program in compatibility mode for and make sure Windows 8 is selected. After doing that, click Apply and then OK. We do the same for the other files as well. We changed Fortnite's compatibility mode. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.